Also happening today, the 17th annual Chalk Art Festival begins at the Gateway. The three-day event is a time for artists to paint the streets for kids in foster care. Utah's largest street painting festival will feature 50 murals, including 3D art by world-renowned artist Julie Kirk Purcell. It's a chance for Utah foster care to spotlight the urgent need for foster families across the state. The event is free, so head over to the Gateway this weekend for a fun way.